A second suspect has been arrested after a home invasion and robbery on Southeast Street in Amherst last October. Northwestern DA spokeswoman Mary Carey told 22 News Amherst police arrested 29-year-old John Nemick of Sunderland on Thursday. Nemick was arraigned today on charges of conspiracy to commit home invasion and conspiracy to commit robbery. 25-year-old Patrick Bembin of Hadley has already been charged in the incident.